Okay, friends, now we come back to our Chief Secretary. Our Chief Secretary, who is the backbone of all the changes and the growth we could facilitate. He became our strongest facilitator for us, is Mr. Ashwini Kumar, our Chief Secretary. Can we bring him on the screen?
Good evening, ma'am, and good evening, Raj Niwas team. Good evening to my other colleagues who have joined.
Good evening.
Ma'am, these 4 years, many, many congratulations to you and your team. I am also part of your team. It is always a privilege. It is always a privilege to be part of your team. It is always fulfilling. It's encouragement every day. And I have seen since the time I joined in November 2017, every day is full of activity. Every day is full of activity. I have not seen in my life, in various places, wherever I have worked, but so much full of energy, so much full of energy, always, always positivity, always, can we do something? Ma'am, I have not been able to recollect where you have said, no, this cannot be done, I am not convinced. You always promote ideas, they may succeed, they may fail. And a wonderful example of this is this this web that is happening. We have been happening among government offices, but for the first time, it is noteworthy that even public persons have joined. So this reach out in this pandemic times, bringing people on board, common men on board, like Lilith and everyone. I mean, they are not common men; they are very, very important personalities, but they have occasion to join. So this adaptiveness to technology is very, very important, ma'am. And without technology, one cannot think of any improvement. Ma'am, I recollect when you emphasized the use of WhatsApp and other media. There was a lot of objections, there was a lot of criticism, but now I find that everybody has started adopting. Nothing can be more a better proof than somebody who has been unwilling and he has joined that very stream which he was adopted. So this is basically very remarkable, ma'am. I hardly need to add, you are a fantastic decision maker in the sense that whatever dilemma, whatever issues were flagged before you, Rajniwas team delivered, made it very, very clear to us, this facilitated us. And in fact, these court judgments which have come up, they have come with a lot of debate in the court and outside. And you rightly said, ma'am, they are landmark judgments. They give a direction as to how the government should function. And this would certainly facilitate all of us, facilitating now, it will facilitate in times to come. There are many achievements, many areas, for example, this emphasis on water, emphasis on temperature, emphasis on the safety, emphasis on cleanliness, and not just cleanliness in abstract, connecting with the people who do this cleanliness. This is again something very, very remarkable. We keep on talking about why cities are not clean. And we discuss so many things, but we forget that very person who is basically responsible for cleanliness. So basically, if the person who are involved in cleanliness, they are recognized, I am sure they cannot they cannot let down. So that is how it has happened. That is why city is clean. We have a few areas. Hopefully, those will also get addressed in due course. The grievance addressal has been fantastic, ma'am. And in fact, not just in terms of number, I would say quality. Not just number, but the quality. People have started a project as various representations. And in fact, even for the things for which probably Rajnivas may not be able to contribute, because that expectation has risen so much that people say, maybe if I go to Rajnivas, we would be able to address my problem. So the number is really a reflection of that as I said long back, the number jab tawakkui uth gayi ghalib kaun kisi ka gila kare koi, when you don't have belief on the system, why should you complain? So when people are raising grievances, and in these large numbers, 50,000, it is because they have somehow felt that if I reach this place, my problem would be heard and best efforts would be made to solve it. The field work is another area, ma'am. One can always keep on repeating the field work. Many of us in the government do not give enough emphasis. You have, Raj Niwas has forced people to come out of their comfort zones, go to the field, and in fact they have, I would say, the word underline forced, because that is how it and that has contributed in tuning up the administration. And I have realized even those officers found that, yes, I mean, had I not gone there, probably this was not coming to my as a point to be tackled. So they realized the importance, they saw the things for themselves, and not just seeing the deficits, also seeing something good has happened, they felt elated. And once they felt elated, that gave another encouragement to do something more. So field work has been very, very important. In fact, ma'am, you have been emphasizing. The other thing that I realized, that we have in the government, we focus on few areas, important department. But in your eye of detail, department got skipped. Whether it is printing institutionally, nobody would bother. Printing is being done, why to bother? But even such departments which nobody would bother have got attention. Something good has happened. If not happened, at least some idea has come up for which people can work and do something good. Ma'am, I can keep on narrating even anecdotes, but I think there would not be much time for that. The documentation is being done from time to time. All the things which you mentioned, I actually joined at 5 o'clock itself, but then I immediately downloaded the app. Raj Niwas team facilitated, and now I have gone live from my residence itself during the course of this.
That's very nice. Very nice. Very nice.
So ma'am, many congratulations to you, and of course Raj Niwas team, as ma'am you have rightly said, and they deserve full credit. A leader is a leader because of his or her team. So Raj Niwas team also deserves full commendation on this day. Ma'am, we would work together. We are always open to ideas, work under your guidance, and work very hard. Whatever it takes for us to do, we will do that. Many congratulations to you, ma'am. Many congratulations. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Wow, wonderful. Ashwini, you've literally given me my appraisal report. You've given me a performance appraisal. Chief Secretary giving up a performance appraisal to the Lieutenant Governor on record. It's just wonderful. I'm very blessed, really, because your coming in here made all the difference. You know what? You are so predictable. My team exactly knows what you're going to think, what you will say. You are so predictable for us, because we know you will follow the rule, you'll follow which is right, which is good for Puducherry, which is fair, which is just. You are so predictable for us that it has made our life very, very easy. Believe me, ask Niti Das how predictable you are. We know what you're saying, and you know what? We love your notes. The best part is you don't type your notes. You write in your handwriting, long, long notes. And we keep reading them with a lot of joy and laughter, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
You don't spare, because you're writing straight what you think. You're not correcting it, you're just writing. And sometimes there's one page note sheet in your handwriting. You're also a very rare chief secretary who's writing long, long notes, his own views on in your long hand. but your writing is so very readable. So I
very lucid
and very lucid. What do you say, Panditi?
Very lucid and comprehensive.
Very lucid, very comprehensive.
Covering the points.
And you cover all the points. I've rarely disagreed with you. I find it so easy. I find it so easy to say, as the CS said. As the CS. You have made my life very easy. I hope we can continue together as long as we're together. Because without you, things would be different. God bless you too. Thank you so much. And you have a long, good career ahead of your life as an IS officer. One day you'll be right at the top of the government of India, and people in Puducherry will look up to you for further guidance. And we all pray that you go where you belong, that you lead the government of India in the manner which government of India needs you. Officers, government of India needs officers like you. Officers like you are needed today. That's where it is. And you're so simple, and you're so humble, and you love your rural background. I like it so much. You're so simple, and you're so honest. I sent him a very interesting Diwali present. He sent it back. He sent it back. He said, no, madam, it's too expensive. And I was only recycling my present. I had not bought it, Ashwini. I got it and I gave it to you. And you declined. I didn't know what to do with it now. It was so wonderful. That's who you are. That's why Puducherry today. So, Lalit, this is the fortune of Puducherry today, which is being led so well like him. So let's see how long this destiny lasts. I do hope it lasts long enough.